All right, so now we're gonna do an active, active lunge stretch with the internal rotation. So we're gonna again start with the right foot forward on the, or our left foot forward on the, so we're gonna put the right foot behind and the left foot forward, and she's gonna keep those hands interior and exterior rotating, and then she's gonna dip down at the lunge as well, holding her alignment. The bar will tell you a lot if it's flopping around her knees and her shoulders, and her alignment's pretty quite well. And then we're gonna switch. And then you're gonna switch hands as well. Left is exterior to rotating, and the right side is gonna be interior rotating. Left foot is back, and now she's gonna have her foot, right foot forward. And it's, remember, not too far, not too close, so try to remember those numbers. Keep the shoulders in, beautiful. Inhale, exhale. And this will really tell you how aligned a person is, how tight a person's back is, shoulders, knees. And with the overall score of these tests, you're gonna tell a client if a sport is good for them, especially a lot of running. People think that running is a wonderful exercise, but if your alignment is off, that's gonna be the most injury. So again, great one.